Good day, and welcome back to Japan here in Civ 6 with Hojo Takamune. We just finished the research of spies, so now we can start building spies. And I'll probably get a couple of those going. I mean, there's no reason not to build spies, right? It's just a matter of I kind of want to get some other stuff going as well. Like I want to build some wonders and, you know, things. Builders. I need more builders. I need more workers to get stuff done. Like, I'm not even harvesting this pig over here. There's just a lot of stuff that I need to get building. This should be a mine. This needs to be a lumber yard. This should probably be a lumber yard. Just a lot of stuff needs to get done. You know, I just don't have enough builders. There's never enough builders. And unlike Civ 5, your workers expire in this game. You only get 3 charges with them. So you can't just use them forever. Stupid barbs. Stupid barb crossbows. No one likes you. Do I want exploration? I don't really want exploration, do I? Nah, let's get tradition here. Because it's quick. But yeah, as soon as this astronomy tech finishes, I'm going to start building the Potala Palace in the capital. Absolutely fantastic. We are currently building the Alhambra Wonder in the city of Pokrovka. It needs to be built adjacent to an encampment and on a hill. So there you go. Pazzi Rick has finished his construction. He finished a monument. No, he finished his granary. I don't know what says monument. He finished the granary. Well, get a watermill. What's next? You can sort of sit there, huh? Yeah, we're covering almost all of this area with our dudes, so just stay there. What do you upgrade to anyway? Swordsman upgrade into musketman. Ooh, 115 gold. Actually, we should probably start doing that. We should probably upgrade everyone. Samurai also upgrades to musketman. Yeah, let's get upgrades going. I feel like these units should be at top strength if possible. And I'm also curious to see if the samurai retain their ability to fight at full strength, even though they are not going to be samurai units any longer. In Civ 5, if you have a special unit that has a special ability, like the samurai, and you've... Oh, wow, there's Yosemite over here. We should probably settle something there. If you have a special unit with a special ability, like the samurai, and you upgrade it, you get to keep the special ability on the new unit that's been upgraded. But I'm not sure if that holds true in this game. I hope so. It'd be kind of silly to lose your samurai bonus. Norway's over here patrolling our shores. Those little bastards. Oh, is this a trade ship? A trade ship! Oh, wait. It still shows the icon of a camel. How does that work? Your new knowledge of the heavens is helping your navy navigate and establishing a global empire. Cool. Progress towards colonialism. Nice.
Astronomy is much more fun when you're not an astronomer.
All right. Start building that Potala Palace. So it looks like you can have trade ships as well. And unlike Civ 5, you don't have to build a cargo ship. It's just the same trader. Yeah, it's the same trader, except it's on a boat. And it still shows the icon of a camel. But yeah, this guy's on his way from Yokohama to Osaka. Yeah, so it's an all-sea route. Okay, it's the first time I've seen that. Oh no, someone finished Alhambra. Who did it? Who did it? An unmet player. Damn you, unmet player! It was supposed to be my wonder. All right, what do we want then if unmet player stole her? They took her gerbs! They took her gerbs. Could do Potala Palace here. I guess that's fine. All right. Gosh darn it. More science! Science! How long until we get that second university? 4 turns? Perfect. So we can start up printing press. And once we get to the halfway point, we just switch over to some other tech. And then when the university finishes in 4 turns, they're probably about the same time anyway. When the university finishes in 4 turns, we'll get that tech for free. Well, half of it for free. Okay. What up? Well, I hope we get chicken pizza, because that'll really make all this rainforest valuable. What's that? Oh, look at that. As soon as we walked away, a new encampment. Whatever. As soon as we walked away. All right, Aachen, what did you finish? Industrial zone is done. Okay. The industrial zone. Okay, so we're going to put the commercial zone over here. Another quarry. There you go. And shooter. Shooter! So good. He's almost up to another level. It's going to be another. He's going to be a second max level crossbow. Shoot twice per turn. That's so strong. So strong. Uh-oh, need more amenities in Osaka. Really? Osaka's low on happiness? That sucks. Oh, it's because the housing capacity. He's over his housing capacity. All right, our first musket. Glorious. Glorious. Men with muskets. Let me turn off the tile yields because I don't need to see that crap. Go away. Mains. What would you like, Mains? Bank for some more gold. More gold is always welcome. Workshop is probably a little bit better. Entertainment complex. Some amenities would be good. Let's get the workshop first. Okay, quarry's done. What would you like then? This is going to be a mine. This is going to be the industrial quarter, and this is going to be the commercial quarter. So let's get a mine. Hello, scout. Silly barbarian scout. You know, when the game starts, the barbarian encampments all have spearmen. Right? Every time you find a barbarian encampment, it always starts with a spearman. And yet, we're at 1170 AD, and they still have spearmen. I mean, they can spawn swordsmen, they can spawn crossbowmen, but they always start with that spearman. That's really interesting. Wonder why they would do that. Need more housing in Aachen. Okay. Well, tough poop. I'm a little busy. Oh, here comes the evangelizing apostles from England. Whatever. I don't really care what religion I have. Do your worst. Do your worst. Oh, yeah. Give me that Protestantism, baby. We've gone Protestant. They've gone plaid. Still don't have that silk. We still don't have that silk. I don't want to buy it. I'm going to have to buy it. I don't want to buy it, though. There's some sheep up here.
A good navy is not a provocation to war. It is the surest guarantee of peace.
Yeah. Harbor District adjacency bonus. Great admiral points per turn. Those are both useless to me. At least at the moment. Exploration. Have two caravels. Might as well. But I'm not going to build caravels, I don't think. At least not yet. All right. Samurai, become a musket. There you go. So hopefully they keep their ability to fight at full strength. We'll find out as soon as we go to combat. Now it doesn't show their unique abilities down here. And even when it was a samurai, it still didn't show the unique ability down there. So if I pick my other samurai, yeah, it shows no unique abilities down here. Oh. Your armament makers are tired of having to handcraft so many muskets. Perhaps some standardization would help. Your knowledge of replaceable parts has advanced considerably. Replaceable parts is the tech for infantry, I believe. Maybe it's Great War infantry. All right, envoy time. Envoy time. Give me... I think I want the culture. Yeah, because our science is going pretty good. Our culture's lagging a little bit behind. Oh, we're getting close to getting Charles Darwin here. I don't know if I want him, though. I mean, just a flat 500 science sounds pretty crap. It's 1,000 science if we use him near Everest. I guess that's worth it. I don't know. 1,000 science just isn't that much. It's okay. Give me a mine. Gold. There's gold in them thar snows. Them thar snows. So what do you want to do, Mr. Scout? I think I'm just going to keep you here, to be honest. Move up a couple tiles. Sort of keep an eye on that shit. Tempted just to buy some settlers. I can build settlers in Neapolis. That's fine. We'll build maybe three. One there. One here. No, maybe we'll build like six. We need so many settlers. The longer we wait, the worse it's going to get, right? We just got to get those towns split down. Oh, hey. Printing's done.
What
fantastic.
Gunpowder did for war, the printing press has done for the mind.
The mind. Can now build the Forbidden City. Must be built on flat land adjacent to the city center. Probably put that in Aachen. What do we want here? Scientific theory to get Oxford University. Some great scientist points. Plus 20% science in the city. Awards to randomly chosen free technologies when completed. Research agreements. Electronics factory. Oh, there's our unique building for Japan. A building unique to Japan. Plus 4 production to all cities within 6 tiles. There you go. I mean, there's no reason not to do that. Let's see if we can get the 3 workshops done so that we can finish this a little bit faster. So who has industrial centers? You do. Do you have a workshop? I think you have a workshop. If I mouse over it, it'll tell me, right? Yes, you have a workshop. So I need 2 more workshops. That's a workshop that'll finish in 7 turns. Do you have a workshop? You do not. How fast can you get me a workshop? 10 turns? Maybe it's not worth it. Maybe it's not worth it. Yeah, I'll just hard build it. I mean, it's a little... I'll just leave it. It's fine. Okay, settlers, please. And what would you like to build me? Forbidden City. I can put it right there, actually. I mean, yeah, why not? I'm not using that tile for anything. Perfect. And Osaka was low on housing. We did fix it up a little bit. It's up to 7, but it needs to be better than 7. We could go for the Great Lighthouse, plus 1 movement for naval units. That's kind of crap, but it does give plus 3 gold as well. Plus 3 gold would multiply, I'm sure. Commercial hub. We can put it right here and get a small bonus. Do I want that first, or maybe I want the industrial zone first? Industrial zone would go here on this tile. Get bonus from both of these mines and a bonus from the... Yeah, okay. So industrial zone first. Oh, right. I need to chop the trees. Can I get a builder here? Yeah, builder. Come on down. Chop the trees and start on the commercial hub. Okay. Goodbye, Scout. Silly goose. Norway has settled another city, Bergen. Well, he better not have settled it on my continent. Okay, no. No, he didn't settle on our continent. Good. Stay away from me, Norway. Stay the fuck away. Get some zone of control on that bastard. And I think you should just sort of chill up here, huh? Yeah, just sort of chill. Keep an eye on shit. He wants a luxury. No, you can't have my luxuries for free. If you're going to trade me 1 for 1, I'm okay with it. But no, you just can't have one for free. can hook up two citrus. Ooh, I need a builder. Should I just buy the... I guess I'll just buy a builder. I really don't want to do that, but I should. We have the gold. We should do it. Oh, look at that. You can actually see a foundation for chicken pizza now. Look at that. It's nice. Stay there. Keep an eye on things, please. And yeah, let's just buy a worker. God, I hate to do that. 310 gold. This is why it'd be better if we just had more income, right? If we had just had more income, then I could just buy workers all the time or buy land all the time or whatever. But our income's kind of crap. Kind of crap. I'm kind of surprised England has only settled three cities. It's just weird. All right, give me some more citrus. That'll help with happiness a little bit. Spread out the units a little further. I need a builder over here as well. Yeah, just buy one. So we can hook up the crabs and also the pigs. Let's see, this is going to be the commercial districts. This can be the industrial districts. Envoy time. Let's see, what does this give us? Production industrial zone district. We're producing wonders, buildings, and districts. Sounds good to me. Oh, we had two envoys available. My bad. I was not paying attention to that. Oh, hello. A new encampment has spawned. Of course it has. I'm gonna go wallop them next turn. So what's the strength on these muskets? 55 strength. Not bad. Not bad at all. Get that shit hooked up. I need to put down some harbors. Where can I build harbors? I can build a harbor in Kyoto, right there. I can build a harbor in Osaka. I've got one in Osaka. I can build one in Yokohama. So I can get two more harbors. Can mains get one? One, two, three. No. Harbors give you an extra trade route. That's why I want one. Uh-oh, barb camp. Barb camp. What up? The success of your musketmen on land has spurred a new idea. What if we upgrade to gunpowder weapons at sea? All right, yeah, sounds good to me. How much damage did we take? We took 8 damage. Oh, that's fantastic. Those poor barbs. It's just a spearman. It's just a spearman. He had so much to live for. All right, so if we want to put the... Let's see, this is commercial district, right? Commercial district here, industrial district here. We need to chop this then. So chop. Got 104 hammers out of that shit. Not bad. Need more housing in mains. Well, does the workshop give housing? I think it does. Workshop. Surprisingly, you can't mouse over it to see what it gives you unless you cancel it. So let's cancel it. And then we'll switch back to workshop. Now we can mouse over it. It does give one housing slot. Yeah, perfect. And this is still part of the continent that we haven't explored. K, Can you believe that? We've been here so long. 185 turns and I still haven't explored my home continents. Just the worst. Give me some crabs, baby. I love it when you give me crabs. Thirty-six turns to Potala Palace. Well, we're gonna try. We're gonna try. And when it hits pop 10, we can put down another district. Exploring
is the day we commit ourselves to live in a stagnant world, devoid of curiosity, empty of dreams.
Yeah, Neil deGrasse Tyson hit the nail on the head with that. I'm sure he's not the first person to say something along those lines, but that's a fucking good point. All right, let's go ahead and get humanism. Industrialization be done pretty soon. Also unlocks the Ruhr Valley. Plus 30% production in this city and plus one production for each mine and quarry in the city. Must be built along a river adjacent to an industrial zone with a factory. Okay. So what city has a lot of mines? This city has a lot of mines. So it needs to be built adjacent to the industrial zone. Well, I guess I can ditch this farm, huh? How much food does this farm give? Just three? Yeah, that's not worth it. So we can build that right there. Next to a river, next to the factory. Yeah. Industrial zone's going here, commercial district there, and we'll put the Ruhr Valley there. Perfect. Yeah, because this city has a lot of hills, which means a lot of mines. So that can give the most benefit. All right, Pazarik. What did you finish? You finished... Was it the granary? No, you finished the watermill. Yeah, look at that fancy watermill. It's actually a little bit inside of the bridge there, but don't worry about that. That's fine. All right, it's time for the aqueducts. No, let's get the industrial zone first. So where is the industrial zone going to go here? Well, we have the commercial zone there, so the industrial zone could go here, perhaps. The problem with this, I mean, that would be too much. I guess I can put it over here, huh? I could put it over here with a bunch of mines all around it. Yeah, that sounds better. Put four mines around that industrial zone. New government available. We've unlocked the Merchant Republic, which gives more trade routes and more discount on gold purchases. Very cool. I think I'm going to stick with the monarchy, though. Not that I really care for these military slots, but the extra housing is pretty nice. All right, who's next? Ah, okay, piggies. Piggies! I should chop this as well. Yeah, let's chop this. We're gonna put the commercial district there. So chopping it will help with production of chicken pizza. Ooh, more niter. Okay. At this point, we might just start buying settlers. Like, this is... It's eight turns to build a settler here. Might just buy some. We'll see. Why does the city-state have a warrior out at sea? That's just weird. All right, chop, chop, chop. Trade route time. Should I go to Yokohama? No. Let's go over here. Let's try to ensure we get the Potato Palace. Yeah. So change cities to Pokrovka. All right, give me more citrus. Fantastic. Stay there. What do we got? Industrial zone completed. That's a lumber mill. Where's the industrial zone? Here? Yeah. That's a lumber mill. Where's my fuck? Is this it? Oh, this is it. And we just... Oh, see, it says we finished industrial zone, but we didn't. We finished a workshop. Close, but not the same thing. So, commercial zone, industrial zone. Okay. It's kind of in a bad spot, but there really is no good spot here because there's just no fucking hills. Okay. Could just get a bank. Might make more sense to go for the entertainment square, though, just to keep happiness up, because happiness is just always a problem. I would like to put it either here or here, though. Maybe here. What was that wonder that had to be built next to the river, next to a cow farm, and next to the commercial district? Was it the Great Zimbabwe? Adjacent to commercial district, with a market, and adjacent to cattle. Commercial district, market, cattle. Yeah, so we can build it there if we buy that tile. You know, that's probably worth doing, because I don't think I have a better place to do that. Great Zimbabwe. I love it. Just starts out. It's just a little dirt area. Like, we don't know what we're gonna build. It's just dirt. Chicken pizza's coming quite along, quite nicely. Look at that. Still 28 turns to go. Chicken pizza. Now I want some pizza, man. I haven't had pizza in a while. Fuck, that sounds so good. Chicken pizza with some bacon and barbecue sauce instead of tomato paste. Oh, I want some. All right, what else should this idiot do? What else should this idiot do? Well, I guess I could buy this iron. Or I could buy the rice. The rice would really help you grow. The stone would help you. Yeah. Well, maybe there's something I don't need to buy. Why am I looking to buy shit? There's probably stuff that I can just do without buying more tiles. I always buy tiles, and I feel bad about it. Is this farmed? This is not farmed. Is this farmed? I did not farm either of these. Are you shitting me? You are fucking shitting me? I never farmed these tiles? What the hell? All right, Pokrovka. Yes, to help with the production of Potato Palace, we must get the most production possible. Aachen will give you 3. Mainz will give 4. Kyoto will give 4. All right, looks like it's Kyoto. More production. Cut it down by like 4 turns. Not bad. All right, you're done cutting those woods down. Let's pick up the piggies. Oink, 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 oink. Barb camp. That's new. That must have just spawned. Probably have to send some dudes over there to deal with that crap. I think I'll send this musket over there. Yeah. Ooh, we're
I think
industrial
the human
era.
Race
nice.
Made a big mistake at the beginning of the Industrial Revolution. We leaped for the mechanical things. People need the use of their hands to feel creative.
I don't know who Andre Norton is, but he sounds like a wise man. And I can't wait to get these electronics factories down. But that is going to have to be the end of the episode here. Thanks for watching, everyone. I've been Shen, you've been you. We got our new town of Nagano down. And yeah, that's where they had the Olympics, the Winter Olympics. Next up, we can start doing our unique buildings, the electronics factory. And I also want to throw down the Ruhr Valley over here. Although that's going to be a little bit of ways off because we're currently building the Potato Palace. So we'll have to finish that before we get onto the Ruhr Valley. But we do have some areas designated for that. Electronics factory, building unique to Japan, +4 production in cities within 6 tiles. So fucking amazing. Oh boy, that is going to leap our production just out of the ballpark. It's going to be amazing. All right, I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day.